CrossFit StumpTown. We have over 100 members already.
Wow.
Yeah, so we're doing well. Yeah.
And how old are you?
34. These are our Olympic lift boxes that we had to build. Actually stole the design off the journals. I think it was SoCal, CrossFit SoCal had to build them because they're getting complaints from neighbors. And so we're building the same ones because we're actually got lawyers involved from us dropping weights from some neighbors. Yeah, so
you're not on the second floor, this is just first floor.
Exactly. And so we never in a million years, concrete walls, concrete floor, never thought that a neighbor would complain about the sound. Honestly, I don't think it's illegal, but we're just trying to be courteous neighbors to it. So they're supposed to deaden the sound, and they've been working pretty well so far. So that's what the construction you see is going on. We have a whole big old room full of them as well. Actually, Chris McDonald from CrossFit X Factor invited me down for a workout. You know, typical story. Went down there. I think we did like the 300 workout. I thought it was awesome because I got beat by a 56-year-old woman. She did more weight than me. She did kipping pull-ups, and I barely could get even through any of the pull-ups. And she beat my time by like 8 minutes. So I was hooked after that because I, you know, I come from a basketball background where it's pretty male-dominant, you know, sport. So to be at a, you know, equal playing ground was actually pretty awesome to me. So.
What level did you play basketball? How far did you take that?
A little bit collegiate, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so. And then, yeah, play high school and college. So.
And how tall are you?
6'3".
And what finally inspired you to open a CrossFit gym? Were you a trainer first, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I've been a trainer for 13 or 14 years. I think I'm going on my 14th year of being a personal trainer.
Uh-huh.
I was a typical, like, I started at 24 Hour Fitness.